Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more For Honor. Now, I actually kind of, got confused with, the days. I actually live-streamed a bit yesterday because I was thinking it was Saturday, and, no, it was Friday, so, today, since that was, a little bit of a mix-up, I'm going to upload this and a couple more videos today, and was actually this is actually earlier when I was still thinking it was today I thought it was Sunday, so I was gonna live stream, and the servers for Honor were down or something. I don't know. For me, anyways, it was saying that it wasn't available. Now, I recorded this and it didn't capture. So, I don't know, something went weird. So, I'm gonna replay this and, yeah. And we're gonna do it on normal. And we're gonna do that. It's been a kind of crazy week. I'm not really thinking straight, but I mean, you know, that happens to the best of us sometimes. Shit gets sideways and just, you know, you forget what the fuck day it is. So, anyways, today is Saturday. In a few hours, it will be Sunday. So we're gonna just do videos today, and then tomorrow we will live stream for most of the day, actually. So I also messed up because
like beasts.
I live streamed a bit Friday and didn't even put a video up saying that I was live streaming. Like, I didn't put a video on YouTube here saying I was live streaming. So I kind of messed up with that too, but I mean, I guess it's whatever. I live streamed and I had a couple people come watch me, so thank you to whoever did that. I know some of you, but thank you to the people that I don't know that came and watched me for a bit.
I joined the Warborn.
I just did a bit of online. I didn't touch the story at all, so. But we're back now with the Vikings. I picked my guy already and everything, but which is him right there. The very horny Viking, I like to call him. But yeah, recording messed up, so I had to basically restart. I know how to use the Viking. Alright, this fucking bitch again. Fuck you. Oh my god. God, why are you such a whore?
Burn that gate down.
Fucking get, throw her ass in the fire or something, like, fucking bitch. Ah, boy, what do we got here? More fire bombs, nice. Oh, there's a.
The Vikings were long thought to
be the gate. Let's burn it.
I fucking hate that. I hate that. You move a tiny bit and the fucking whatever she's saying just gets cut off. I keep doing that though, but I mean, it's not my fault, honestly. I'm trying to stay in the area of what's happening and it just burn, gets fucking cut off, so whatever. What I'm gathering from this, though, is the Vikings have basically turned on each other, and we are on the, I guess the good side, apparently, because I know how to use the Viking, Jesus Christ.
We were there to take it back.
The other Vikings basically stole food, and we're trying to get it back, so I don't know. I just kind of decided that this, the way the sides are, it's kind of... you don't really know like what's good and what's bad, I guess, because everyone's trying to do the right thing, and I don't know. Fucking Jesus, stamina is... could be so much better. What are you trying to do, bud? Get out of my way. Come on, big boy. What you doing, sucker? Not a damn thing. Ooh, right in the gut. Alright, we're just gonna grab this. Fuck it. Potatoes! Potatoes are good. Now, I already grabbed this because, again, I did go through this level already and it didn't record, so... just kind of rerunning through it in case, you know... I mean, there's other people that you guys probably have already watched, but, I mean, it is good to kind of get another... I guess, another person's... kind of... story? I don't know. Different Raider. There's not really different ways of playing it, but I don't know. So maybe you enjoy somebody else rather than a certain person. Like, I don't know. You watch certain people, prefer people over somebody else. You know, burn, you fucking skank. Oh, you get a stab out of me. That's great. Last thing you fucking do. More potatoes. Nice. You're good. I loves potatoes. Now I already got these, right? Yeah. I don't know if I actually collected all of them when I went through this, but... I mean, fuck it. We're beating them! So I kind of just know what I'm doing right now. I'm just running through... what is this? Oh. Might as well grab more of these. I got 11 of these things now. What? What? Yeah, big boy. Oh, ooh. Not happy about that. You guys are dead. Yeah, I'm out of fucking stamina again, but that's fine. I'll beat you with no stamina. I don't care. Told you. And you are not shit to me. Neither are you. But you are. Where are you coming from? Oh, you guys are spawning out of there. Or not.
Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone.
Okay, what am I doing?
The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter.
Okay, I gotta break that gate. I just
to die in battle is one thing.
Come on.
To die a legend.
Where are you guys spawning? Oh, I see where you guys are. Fucking spawning, huh? Jesus Christ, right in front of me. You guys won't come out of there anymore. Come on. Get the fuck out of here, you stupid little shit. Look at this. She got burned. Little ring of fire. Look at this guy.
I gotta kill him before I die.
Oh, nice. Donk. More potatoes.
Ragnar has brought us back.
All right. Now we go get
I had come for more
the
than
boss.
Folk. I had come for Ragnar.
It's the boss, man. I already got those as well. So it's so annoying. Recording and then not having it work and then having to fucking like run it back all the way to the starting point again.
What's going on out there?
So fucking annoying.
You face me.
Okay, we all just know each other. I know who you is. Fuck. I gotta get my beard back to this that fucking length again. I miss my beard. I fucking grow a mean ass beard, I'll tell you what. Fuck you. Such a great idea using that. Look at that. Go right to the cutscene real quick. That was my guy. I'm just shoving my guys out the way, I don't even care. But, oh damn. Hey ho, I think what that horse got green eyes. Did you see that shit?
I wasn't going to let Ragnar get away.
Alright. I done this already, but I didn't actually notice that. That's green as fuck. Pretty. Alright, fucker. Oh, shit. I like this though. It's not hard to drive, and like when I came through this area, I wasn't even expecting this. Like this horse chase is actually pretty awesome. You look at this game and you wouldn't really expect something like that. I wasn't even like when they announced this, I wasn't even expecting any story. I thought it was just some kind of like just an online based type of game. I don't know. I'm glad there is a kind of a little story to it though. It's pretty cool. I'm having fun so far. This is awesome. through the snow and everything too, and the in the woods and stuff, it's pretty fucking awesome. Gives me a good feels. I don't know. Jesus Christ, hit him. Good feels. You dead. I'm sorry, Hoathi. Why is every horse that comes up like the same horse? You guys couldn't put in like a black horse or a white horse or, you know? Fuck, dude, that would suck. I mean, at least it fell right out, but Jesus Christ.
What you've done is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve.
Your own fucking people, and you don't care.
You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Child. That's so close to the dick.
For me. We're Vikings.
Yeah, we're Vikings. So doesn't mean you gotta fucking live like them.
Valhalla.
I'm surprised that big ass thing didn't take off its fucking head. I only slit his throat? Come on.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you.
Damn right you is. They weren't. You ain't got no fucking choice.
But they were a start.
Because you small guys. That's all you got. You small. Which is, kind of funny considering they're Vikings. Vikings are pretty fucking huge people. Even the women were, like, pretty big. Very big people. Although maybe there were small Vikings, I don't know. Would have been cool to be around in those fucking times though, because, and I say that just as in, like, to get into, like, the, like, imagine if it looked like this. Like, you see how beautiful that fucking is? Like, come on. I'd love to see it for the sights, not the, you know, raping and pillaging and all that shit. I haven't really unlocked anything, have I? Alright, so I have not done this level. This is all new, so anything after this, this is all going to be a surprise to me. Just that level that we just finished there, though, is, I ran through that already and realized the recording was fucked up, so. Watch out for friendly fire. Thanks. Look at that. Jesus Christ. Gorgeous.
Civ's work.
That's just barbaric.
Jesus Christ.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different.
Which way? I like that.
Wait for your signal then?
I like that they added a bit of humor in this as well. It's pretty funny. Okay, we just go both ways, I guess. Might as well just fucking run in, right? Get out of here, fucker! I can take hits, I don't give a shit. Shit. I don't care, bud. Come on, let's go for a run. Dead. So cute. Health back. Oh shit. Take my health again. It's fine. Grab these real quick. There's only 5 of these good. Some of the maps have had like fucking 10. It's like they literally expect you to like venture around and stuff, which I mean I would. I'd love to. But, my recordings were short before, but I can do longer recordings now, as you may have noticed here. Actually don't know how long we've been recording for, but it's good now. I can do longer videos like I promised. I don't have to, you know, stop at 15 minutes, so... But, offline type stuff, I'll just, other direction, but there you go. I'll, get all the extra shit. Like I said, I'm not trying to perfect, like, the whole story. Like, I'm just doing it to kind of, like, get the enjoyment out of it and stuff. 2 breakables. I've already got a guy like you. What am I breaking you up for? I mean, whatever. I mean, he's more guys. No big deal. There's more things here. Like I said, though, if they're in front of me, I'll get them. But if they're not even, like, around, if I don't even spot them, then they're just, doesn't matter to me. I could have used that chain to go down, but maybe there's more breakables. I don't know. Around here. I don't really see anything. Alright, we're just gonna go this way then. What's over here, I wonder? Oh, more fireballs. I will take those. Or fire bottles, whatever.
Get away!
Where the fuck they are? Oh shit. Oh shit. They're shooting arrows? Oh, yeah, look. More breakables. Not actually looking for these. I'm just running around to see if there's a, especially like those L1s as well, like the, you know, the sights. If I don't get those, then I don't get those. It's, you know, it's not a big deal to me.
Unacceptable.
Oh. Hey, sucker. Found your queen. Okay, focus. Shit. Boom. You're not gonna let me. That's what I don't get about this guy is, when he blocks something, he still hits you. Like, it's so fucking weird and annoying. Don't matter now though. Boom. Gotta ask you a question. See ya. I love it. Dude, you're almost dead. Jesus Christ. Oh, more people? Yes, please. Yo, sister. Oh, wait. I thought that was a spear guy. I was gonna say, yo, sister, waiting for you at the end of the hill.
We oh, Jesus. History.
Somebody's time of the month? Jesus Christ.
I know it's you!
Oh, yeah. Look at her. She looks so fucking.
Is that like, was the frightened. Signal?
I love it. And look at this. More breakables. Oh, look at that. 5 out of 5. Fantastic. Alright, so we are heading back to my group, I guess. Yep. Alright. I'm gonna follow you guys, lead the way. Alright.
No. The real fight had begun.
I completely fucked that up. Shit. Really? Got something for you guys. You guys are idiots if you walk right into that. Alright. I guess they're not fucking affected for some reason. Push back the enemies. Okay. All these small guys, get out of the way. This is my favorite part too, is just like literally free aiming these fucking, these small guys. It's fucking, I don't know, it's satisfying. Oh, poor guy. Look at that, goddamn, she's just gonna hold him like that? He's just like, can you kill me already?
Raider!
That's not my name, baby girl.
Raider!
God damn. Baby boy then, shit. What these voice is almost deeper than mine, fuck. I'm here, what you want?
What are you doing among the warborn?
You talk
saving lives. You talk too much. What is this, fucking Tekken?
Civ had numbers, but the warborn had me.
Oh my god.
I'm the greatest warrior that ever lived!
I'd have to agree with you there for a sec, because literally you're kicking my ass. Jesus Christ.
You'll never beat me!
Christ. Fuck me. Get into the fire. Yes. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on. Heal myself. Cheap, I know. But I gotta do it. I wanna push on. No, I'm not. You are, baby girl! Snap your neck! So cute.
The old ways of blood stir our people. We were united once more.
Mm-hmm.
It was time to free the rest of the Warborn.
I wish we didn't have to kill her, but...
Stigander.
Could've got some poutine.
What took you so long?
Damn, that guy's outfit.
Finding Vikings you had pissed off.
I love it. What a dick.
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh, I like you.
My guy looks like he's like being forced into this or something.
Now,
shit, he gets a nice sword too.
Back our birthright.
Fuck. Yeah, damn. Okay, so he's one of those guys, and the fucking the shield and whatnot. Oh, yeah, I didn't even get any of the observables. Jesus Christ. I usually get at least one or two, but damn. I got all the breakables at least, though. I mean, I wasn't really expecting that, so.
The Vikings you killed, and so quickly. Now they turned their attention to us. I left some of my Blackstones in control of their shipyards at Valkenheim. Stigander, their new Jarl, set out to take them from us.
New Jarl. Wood, iron, and steel, 2.3. I think we'll call it a session here after this.
There are traditions among our people.
Oh, yes. This guy is pretty cheap. I mean, everybody says that about every character in this game. They all got something cheap about them. You know, as long as you know how to use them and shit, people will say you're cheating and whatnot. But it's just because you're playing better than them, or you know. Although you gotta admit that there are people that do spam shit, and it is kind of annoying. But you know. All you can fucking do is either take the fucking loss or join them and just do the same thing and hope that you fucking come out on top. For this game, anyways. Well, I mean, a lot of the games are like that, but... Alright. Heck, that ship... has seen better days. Damn.
We would need ships.
Oh, fuck yes. I get to play as the guy we just rescued. Fuck yes. I'm a hungry bear. I'm coming. Am I doing this solo? I'm doing this solo. All right. This is the way I'm running down this hill. Oh, we're going after the knights. Fucking, you were easy, Jesus. Let me see how you use this guy right quick. Actually, focus strikes. So I've never actually played him before, so. Hack and slash, crashing charge. Not in guard mode. Head splitter leap. So it's running, right? It's not moving. Head splitter leap alternate. Okay. Head splitter leap combo. Jump R2. Square right after R1. Board and blade. Block and stab. Shield counter. Shield counter combo. Headbutt. Headbutt. Okay. Headbutt combo. This guy. Full block stance. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that people use that a lot for this guy. Odin's beard.
These black stones have done a poor job of fortifying our defenses.
Voice for that guy? Come on, here we go. Give me some of that.
I needed to get that gate open and fast.
There's a lot of guys here, so I'm just going to assume that I gotta run or something. Fucking Jesus, where am I going? Where am I going? There's breakables there, but fuck it. I don't wanna run. Okay, there's no people here. Those dudes here that we gotta take out. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, that's a law bringing. Shit. I gotta get rid of these guys. Fuck. I didn't even realize that. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Oh no. Heal. Oh, fuck, that was a waste. Shit. Oh no. Fuck. Might as well, right? Okay, I gotta open the gate for my guys. But first, we will grab this breakable. Okay, we're holding it. Alright, let's go, guys.
I should get to the ballista.
Okay. I'll aim in, that would work. Are you just standing there? Is that? I don't know if that was your smartest idea. Just stand there. This thing is nice. But my aiming is so fucked. And more people. How did I not hit him? Oh, moved out of the way just last second. I can't get him, but wait, I guess I can. I lied. Ah. This is nice. Stop moving! As soon as I shoot, they're like, they move. Oh, these guys now. I gotcha, fucker. Oh. Ooh. Somebody's all about that gold.
Odin's beard.
Odin's beard. Off my fucking bridge, bitch. We taking this place back. Okay, well, we're back here, so might as well grab this. I thought we'd have to... Well, I got it. Whatever. I got it before it stopped. So.
Where did these come from? Samurai ships.
Oh, shit.
Washing up all summer long. Full of this junk.
Samurai. Man.
The samurai! They're weak. We outnumber them 10-1. And they've had a good year!
What is that? Their currency?
We're gonna need a fleet.
That might be their, their coin or whatever.
It was time.
A currency or something, I don't know. Huh. Alright. Okay, well, I guess we'll call it there then. I think I said that in the last one, but we ended up doing this one. I can't remember. I literally cannot remember what I said, but we'll end it here. thank you guys for watching.
For quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Yeah, that doesn't look... poorly defended, honestly. Unless that's our ships on the water? I don't know. Why would they be shooting fire at those boats? Those are probably our ships. Alright, well, we'll end it here anyways. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this now that I can do, especially now I can do longer videos. I will definitely be live streaming tomorrow, though. Tomorrow is Sunday, so... Tomorrow will be a all-day live stream. Maybe even a drunk live stream, I don't know. So I'm going to leave my Twitch account in the description. And I'll be sure to make a video tomorrow of when I'm live streaming. And then we'll just go from there. See how many of you guys actually come out and, watch me suck at this game. We'll be doing... just online, basically, and probably play some other stuff, too. So, yeah. Anyways, hopefully you guys are enjoying, though, like I said. Leave a like, and if you would like to see more, subscribe. And if you really like what you're seeing, then make sure you hit the bell button. Yeah, that's right. I had to go there with that one. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.